top and the bridle, but I'd still throw a 7 at that.
Freaking smart, she anticipates.
It's not gonna sound correct, but keep holding that left rein on it so it almost stops your shoulder from changing. But then the tablet is with you to go down and keep that super and super in that back.
Sideways. That was the earliest correct one in that direction that I've seen them get. That was the earliest instance of a correct one in that direction.
Yeah, that was very good.
That I've seen
she
them
really
get.
She really got satin behind the front end.
The other way, she's like, yeah, easy peasy. Yeah. This way's harder. They all have a harder way. Left-handed, right-handed.
Good. But she was really a good change.
Yeah, but it's Do you need more sugar? Didn't have enough time to get strung out before she did the change, so she was better balanced.
Yeah. But that might be a way to get them for her to understand that that is really rewarded. That it's really
three strides, one, and then change.
Right. Yeah.
And then chill. I mean, I had to do that just with canter lengthening, just slowly build it up, slowly build it up. Because she, otherwise she'd just bear down and flatten and wear me out like she's doing her. That's fine by me.
This horse won.
I can wait until I'm sound.
Huh?
I can wait until I'm sound.
Yeah.
I told her I'm not going to Tokyo this year.
You're not? You're not even to visit?
Just for the coronavirus.
Yeah. Well, that's going to put a damper on the Olympics.
Oh, yeah.
Way.
They don't cancel it.